All right, now that we've got the strip loin fully taken out, what we're gonna do is we're gonna square it off. We're gonna cut a couple of steaks. So this customer wants 1¼-inch New York steaks. So square it off a little bit, cut a nice 1¼-inch. Beautiful color. We'll cut all our steaks and then we'll trim them after. Look at that, beautiful grass fed. Beautiful steaks.